That Paris terrorist who's still at large, the most wanted man in Europe right now. What are you learning?
What we're hearing is the trail for Salih Abdeslam, the eighth attacker, the so-called eighth attacker in Paris, has gone completely cold, and in fact has been cold since the day after the attacks. The last European security agencies know about his whereabouts is when he was dropped off by a friend in the Brussels district of Skarbek. Since then, the trail has gone cold. But I was told that they now believe that he essentially chickened out of blowing himself up in Paris. He panicked, and when he called his friends in Brussels to come and pick him up in the middle of the night after the attacks, he was very panicky, he was freaking out, he was nervous, and so it appears that he backed out of a plan to become a suicide bomber. Obviously still participated overall in that attack, but backed out of a plan to become a suicide bomber. They now feel he may be persona non grata when it comes to ISIS. So if indeed he is at some point planning to go to Syria, he may not, they think, be welcomed back by the terrorist organization, Wolf.